Thank you. song is off of our first album as well as our last album. We have one album. This one goes out to all of you guys, especially all you fuckers that are not focused, or in focus, not worried. Thank you for staying so close. Yeah. All right, that's enough old man fucking procrastination. We'll be right back. one goes out to everybody in the metal scene that we've loved and lost over the years. I expected more from you. This one goes out to everybody that we've loved and lost in the metal scene. Fuck COVID, fuck cancer, fuck everything else that has killed our friends. This one's called Digging Graves.
Yeah. Minnesota. It's good to see you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, sir. No, sir.
It's called bottom.
a band, take a few seconds to catch up. Yeah, I thought I was gonna say something fucking cool. I can't feel my legs! Lieutenant Dan! Lift this shit with your back. All right. Give it up for Derecho. Fuck yeah. Give it up for Sim Tex. Fuck yeah. Give it up for that fucking guy right there. I don't know if you guys know it, but he's in every band that's playing tonight. And then when we're all done, he's gonna do 3 more sets after everybody leaves. Alright, you guys are in luck. We only have one left. So, but we need a brand new one. You guys haven't heard this yet? Probably haven't heard this yet. This is gonna be on our new album, our upcoming full length in 2028. We're massive. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for moshing. Thanks for being up front. Thanks to all the fucking bands. Thanks to the club and everybody else for having us here. You guys fucking live. This one is entitled The Empathetic Void.